Hello guys, today I am going to tell you about how to sell Poke Play token using PancakeSwap exchange on Trust Wallet. Firstly, you will click on DApps. Then you will open PancakeSwap exchange. Click on PancakeSwap. Then click on Connect Wallet. Select Trust Wallet. Click on Trust Wallet. So Trust Wallet has been successfully connected from PancakeSwap exchange. Then you will click on Cake. After that you will copy Poke Play token smart address and you will open Poke Play token on CoinMarketCap. Then copy this address and paste here. Then you will add this token, click on this token. After that you will set slippage for effective selling, click on this icon. And here you will set 12% slippage. Then click on cut icon. Then I will change BNB position to down, click on this arrow. After that you will select number of tokens for selling, like 25%, 50%, 75% or max. Then I will use only 25% for selling, click on 25%. After that you will click on enable. And finally you will confirm this transaction and you will get BNB successfully in your Trust Wallet. Here you can check receive BNB. Thanks for watching.